Depending upon external factors such as temperature and pressure, matter exists in different forms or phases. The three most common phases are the solid, liquid, and gaseous forms. Solids generally have two forms. One is the regular arrangements of atoms giving a crystal. A crystal has a sharp melting point. The other form is the amorphous or glass phase. A glass can be considered to be a supercooled liquid, and when it melts, it does so slowly over a large temperature range. At higher temperatures, the kinetic motion of molecules causes solids to change phase to a liquid or a gas. A liquid takes the shape of its container, while the shape of a solid is independent of the shape of the container. As the kinetic energy increases as the temperature rises, all substances eventually become gaseous. A gas does not take the shape of its container, as a liquid does, but moves about to completely fill the container that bounds it.